The destruction of the spirit of the people of southern Louisiana and Mississippi may end up being the most tragic loss of all.